Here we are. It's the Thursday after Super Bowl Sunday, and the cooler had a case and a half of beer and four bags of ice put into it so that the beer would be cold, and it was open and closed a lot on Super Bowl Sunday. Then closed the night after Super Bowl was over and not opened again until today. And now it's currently Thursday at 12:20 p.m. And this is the first time I'm going to open it since then. So we'll see what it looks like. Okay, now I'm ready to open it. I have my thermometer here, which, as you can see, I think reads 73 degrees. That's about approximately the temperature it is out here in the patio. So here we go. Open it up. There is still ice. Amazingly enough, there is still some ice in the cooler. Drop the probe in. Drop the probe in the water there, as you can see. And we are getting a reading of 35 degrees. That is incredible. All right, I'm going to pull it out and I'll check back tomorrow.